All right, folks, let's welcome back to my F1 23 My Team Career Mode. We're going to jump straight into qualifying here, and we'll get this thing going. Here we go. Of course, last time we made it to the first one, I know our teammate Richard for sure is going to be in close to dead last. And I just realized, both McLaren's made it in, both Aston's made it. I think we, All right, let's go ahead and hit the track. Hit the track, let's go. Of course, this is a tribute to Kevin Harvick. And in real life, we just found out today that Homestead is going to be naming the race the Forever 400. Which, honestly, cool move, Homestead. Good move. Oh, we gotta have to figure out a way to get past Lando. And I think I see a Ferrari. Good. Okay, so for Aston, ooh, thank you. Okay, so Alfa Romeo. It amazes me that I did not get track limits. Here we go. Oh, God. Oh, there's Lewis. Oh, Alex made it in. Kind of surprising. And I see a Red Bull. Oof, somehow I made it past Albon. Oh! Ah, Mad Max. Ah, Nico, get back. All right. Okay, Max is coming in. All right, let's see how things are right now. Oh, by the skin of my teeth. So, because right now, so far, the Alpines and the Smooth Operator have not, Here comes Estevanson P10. Oh, let's watch Oscar here. Oscar Piastri. Ready for a sector. So here we go. Is he gonna make it to Q2? Q3? The answer is ninth. He's in, and Sainz P5. Gasly. Damn. 16 dead last. Can't believe it. I'll be right back. Alright, we're back. Unfortunately, the game shut off, so I have to start over, basically. So, anyway, let's begin. Here we go. Here we go. COVID-19, the pandemic, was brief illness. All right, let's go. Oh, I'm right next to a Ferrari. And it looks like it's Leclerc. No, it's Sainz, the Smooth Operator. Oh, God. At least we didn't get wrecked. At least no caution came out there. Okay, that's running out of talent. least I'm getting all the suckiness out of the way now and not during that outlap. Oh, Fernando. Oh, I see it. Okay, P2. That's fine, that's fine. I can live with that. There we go. All right. So far, so good. All right, so far, only Lewis is ahead of me. I'll be right back. Good afternoon. Let's try this again. Yeah, I was so tired. I filmed this after a day at the park. Yeah, gotta have to take a break from all the Smuggler Run videos. Jeez, man. Like, I might have to wait till I get my new phone. As you can see, yeah. In fact, yeah, you can actually see it. Actually, it's cracked right here. So I might have to get the phone. Get the rip. Here we go. We're going to get this thing going shortly. Everyone ready? Okay, let's go. Let's see what I can do to get into Q3 here. And hopefully this time, not have the game shut up and I have to start over for a fourth time. Oh, we got an Alpine behind me. Which, by the way, expect that video to come out tomorrow. The next round of my career. Oh, God. Oh, God. Ah, Lewis! Oh, God. Just realized I may have to set myself into a DRS train here. Ah, about 34. Thanks for reminding me, I did get my next round of F1 merch. Red Bull, Haas, and eventually waiting for my search from Alpine. Which, yes, now you actually have Alpine. My Alpine hat came. Oh, God. To whom it may concern, beep you. Oh, thank the Lord. We got the DRS. Oh, God. Okay, we're back. Went wide. Oh, Nico. Oh, God. Oh, shoot. Ah. Huh. P3, not bad. Oh, God. Did not want to. I'll be in decent shape here, but Definitely did not want to cause a red flag. Oh, P5. Okay, how am I falling? Still P8 though. All right. Everyone else is coming in. So yeah, definitely gonna have to switch the tires here, for sure. All right. Oh, shoot. Yeah, I think I might be in a bit of trouble here. I might be in a bit of trouble here. Let's check to see how Stroll's doing. Did he move up? Nope. He's still behind me, though. Fully. Crap, I'm in the zone here. Well, I think there's only one thing left for me to do is try and get a flying lap in to see if I can score my way into a top 10 here. All right. Flying lap this time. Let's go. Let's see what I can do. Let's see if I can do to try and get a good lap in. And see if I can steal my way into a... Get myself in the top... into the shootout. Come on. Shoot, that's not good. Fuck. I don't think I'm gonna make it. I think I'm gonna fail. Ugh. Yeah, I think I'm gonna fail. I'm gonna be eliminated in Q2. I know someone's gonna say, "Hey, you had a good run, dude." Let's go! Come on. Okay, our goal is to get Albon. There we go. We're closing in on Albano. Oh shoot. I could, let's see if I could do it. Oh yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Got it, Mark. Let's go, baby. Heist of the freaking century right there. I mean, I don't really care at this point. It's almost a guarantee I'm going to be in. I'm going to make it to Q3. All right, let's see. Did I make it? We're in. Yeah, I just literally knocked out Albon. Okay, so let's see. Both Mercedes are in. Both McLarens are in. One Aston didn't make it. One Aston make it. Both Red Bulls and Ferraris are in. This is definitely going to be quite interesting as we head into Q3. Race director, let's see. Nothing to report. All right, we'll see you guys later for Q3. See you next time.